have ever seen one fall apart as you were carving it. This is the beauty of the season, and nothing changes except the frustration here. So this is what it is. It's H220566. This is something brand new. This is also something that is called an easy pumpkin set of four pumpkin carving inserts. You get the owl, you get the haunted house, you get the spider, and you get the witch design. All you have to do is cut a hole, place it, and you're good. This is not a stencil. And here to tell us all about it is Cheryl Descher. Welcome to the family.
Thank you.
Hi, Cheryl.
Hi.
I want y'all to meet this lovely lady because not only is she incredibly smart, super, super fun, but you have been a school teacher for how many years?
15 years.
And were you inspired by your students or stories you heard at school?
Right, yes. Well, so besides being a teacher, I'm also a parent.
Yeah.
I love Halloween. The kids love Halloween. The part nobody likes, they like the way the pumpkins look. Nobody wants to spend a long time carving it.
Right.
And if I were gonna carve it, I could never get these intricate designs that you can see here with the insert.
So how does this work? Because
okay,
we're getting all four for less than $20.
Right.
But is it as easy as I think it is?
It is, and so I'm gonna show you, if I could show you here, actually, if
you
I could show you
on
the house.
You wanna go down this one? Yeah, absolutely, yeah. Let's go down here for sure.
Okay, so this is the haunted house.
Okay.
So I'm gonna take it out. So what you would do is you're just gonna carve a circle. So what I would do, it was when I got my pumpkin, I would put this against it, and I would just trace a circle.
Okay.
Circle doesn't have to be perfect because we have a nice little lip out here, so who will, you know, I'm not the perfect tracer. And so then you're just, normally with a pumpkin, you would gut out the top, you would clean out the top. Here you're gonna clean it out here. You still get to do everything fun. Cook the seeds, do whatever you wanna do with your family. We're not taking away any of the fun from Halloween. Then you're just gonna pop it in.
Stop.
Put it on your porch. Perfect design every single time. Looks like you have done an intricate design.
That is so cool. Now think about it this way. I'm gonna turn this pumpkin around and just remind you. You see this pumpkin at the little fall harvest festival. You're like, I'm gonna get this home. But then that's what Cheryl was just telling us. You have to cut out the top. Then you have to scoop out all the guts. Then you carve something in the side. Might not be balanced, might not be perfect. Took forever, and now it's already starting to fall apart before Halloween's even here.
Right.
So now all I have to do is trace the interior circle, cut it out. I get this little scoop, right?
Right, oh yeah.
How cute is that?
Clean out the guts, cook the seeds, do all of that. You know, I live in Oklahoma, it's hot there right now. When I left,
yes,
I think it was like 105 degrees. When it's Halloween, it's still hot. And so you spend all the time doing this, and then it starts to cave in on itself. It's not gonna cave in on itself, it's plastic.
Isn't this cool?
Yeah, you can use these year after year. You can wash them, use them again, but we've got great designs. We've got all four of them in one set.
We're
love the owl. I think the owl is, I mean, I think that's adorable. I think that is so cute on your front porch in a pumpkin, and you're never gonna be able to carve it, and it's never gonna look like that yourself, unless you're, you know, an artist or something like that. But the way it is now, it will look perfect on your porch.
For sure. Now listen, we have half of our studio lights up. So the reflection that you're seeing off of the front of that owl is actually the reflection of
right,
the lights in our studio.
Right.
So I don't want you to think it's not gonna be day glow when you get it home.
No, it's not.
When you get it home, you're going to see that beautiful owl outline with all of that little flickering light. And I'm a big fan of a flameless candle on the inside of the
right,
pumpkin.
That's what we've got in here, yep.
And then take a look at the next design down here where I've got my hands. You're getting all of the ones that we're showing you. You do not have to decide. You're actually getting each and every one. Is this the little witch or is this the house?
That is the witch. And you know, that's a QVC exclusive. You can
Ooh,
only get the witch on QVC.
Can we take those down too? Is there any way to take these down too? Thank you guys, you're so sweet. I just want y'all to see exactly how it's gonna look right on your deck. And here's the thing too, all perfect! Y'all are brilliant!
That looks awesome. That looks amazing.
You see how TV light makes things look a little different than how it's actually going to look at home? Doesn't that look great?
It looks great. It looks beautiful on your porch. And you know, if you want to change these out, they're so easy just to pop one in, pop one out. Like one night you might want the witch, one night you like
yes,
the owl, whatever you want to do. The owl is, it's my favorite. I think that just looks, that says Halloween. I feel like if I'm not, haven't gotten my pumpkin off my porch in time, it's okay even in November to have an owl.
Oh my gosh, leave these lights right where they are because this is creating a moment. Because think about it. Look at your front porch. How long did it take you to carve the pumpkins last year? Everybody wants their own pumpkin, right? Everybody wants that different scene. Here, you're getting each and every design. So you get the haunted house, you get the spider, you get the witch design, which you can only find here, and you get the owl for three easy payments of less than $7. Now, I can clean these up, right, and maybe use them in another pumpkin too.
Oh yeah, you can use them over and over again. And you know, I just want to stress, it's not a stencil. It's so much easier. The stencil, it takes a lot of time. It's, you know, those little intricate, little tiny things you're never gonna be able to do. You just pop this in super quick.
Oh my gosh.
And you're done. It's one cut and done. It's so easy.
Cheryl Desher, this is amazing. Remember, all you're doing is cutting the hole in the pumpkin, and you use that little insert kind of as your guide to make that perfect circle. Clean out the guts. I love that we keep calling it guts. It makes
I know.
Me so happy.
My kid loves the guts. That's her favorite part. She cleans it out, and then she's like, you do the rest.
Cheryl, thank you so much for being here this morning. It's H220566, getting us all ready for fall. And I have a feeling we're going to be seeing more of you, my friend.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you.
You know what? Keep shopping. In just about 10 minutes away, we've got one of my picks of the show. Because this is a two-hour program. I couldn't pick just one. You are going to see so much better. You're going to have more ambiance with any.